Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and I'm continuing in the free agent NFL coverage for 2012 offseason, and today we're covering straight cash, homie. Yeah, it's Randy Moss, and he's signing a one-year deal. He inks it with the 49ers, who could use a deep threat. It remains to be seen if Randy can be that threat, but he's got a chance to prove it now. 35-year-old Randy Moss, 10 seasons with over 1,000 yards receiving. And the only one that has more, former 49er Jerry Rice, had 14 seasons of 1,000 yards or more. So he gets to go to the franchise where Jerry Rice excelled and see what he can do. He's got the one-year contract now and a chance to get back in the NFL. I personally feel like this move makes sense as long as Randy Moss behaves himself out there. You know, he's got that factor, the bonehead factor, I guess I'd call it there, where, you know, if he checks out, he can be a problem. But if they keep him engaged like they did in New England for most of his time there, it could be a good deal indeed for the 49ers. Alex Smith could definitely use the weapon in his receiving corps. So what do you think about the Randy Moss move? Do you think this is just blowing some hot air here for the 49ers, or do you think he can really make an impact? What is your opinion on the 35-year-old Randy Moss? Leave it in the comments here. I'd love to see the debate brew on straight cash homie Randy Moss and what he's going to be able to do at age 35 for the 49ers. I'll gladly jump in that conversation with you. I have fond memories of his Vikings days the first time around, and would love to see some of that energy recreated out in San Francisco for Randy. I wish him the best. So what is your comment on the whole deal? Leave it in the comment. Please like, comment, all those great things on the video, and we'll see you with the next NFL news.